几杯在赌城拉斯维加斯热闹开打，两队球迷情绪嗨翻，帮支持队伍加油打气。
Niners, let's go, red and gold, baby.
We're feeling great. We came all the way down from Canada to check out the Super Bowl, and we're here. Look at it. It's nice and warm. It's not snowing, so we decided we're not going home.
今年能入场观看的球迷可以说都是有钱人，因为今年超级杯平均票价达$8,600，约台币260,000。另外，根据门票转卖平台 StubHub 数据，整体门票价格落在$5,713到$190,000区间，也就是说，门票最贵一张要花上台币617,000。
No, I do not have tickets to the game. Unfortunately, insurance doesn't pay that much money, so I can't afford to get tickets to the game, and that's the reason why.
I would probably drop $2,500, $3,000 to get inside that building to watch. $7,000 just way too high.
除了门票话题，每年的超级杯广告也是讨论焦点。今年除了有水行侠搞笑唱歌跳舞，还有珍妮佛·安妮斯顿和贝克汉为外送平台广告，但这些广告通通所费不赀，每30秒就要$700,000，约台币2.1亿。
I think $7 million is actually quite good value for money, and everyone thinks I'm completely insane when I say that. But what other event in the world have you got where everybody is watching the same thing at the same time and everyone's talking about the advert?
由于赛事期间同步有一亿多人观看，对部分企业来说还是很划算，绝不能轻易错过曝光机会。
Really, an idea that comes from the pandemic. Really, it's a similar concept to.Revenge spending.
Celebrate the National Retail Federation estimates a record $17.3 billion will be spent on game day food, beverages, and more.
至于超级杯越来越热的现象，专家解读是一种娱乐性通膨现象，民众倾向报复性消费以弥补先前因疫情错过的实体活动。有新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。